It worked.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant. Your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers. Thousands of them. Several new elite. Recapture imminent. Go to the core camp. I will try to raise the sudden constraint. One has been exposed, but I am informed.
The rest of the call turned to scheduled task.
That's all we're gonna get from here.
Destroy this fortress. Is that even possible?
And what will happen to the spirit if we do? I don't know. But I think that's the core. The answers are down there. Hephaestus. The Daemon. There's no way it left it unguarded. It's going to throw everything it has at us.
I would ask you to let Aloy and I do what must be done. And save yourself. But I already know the answer. Then lead us into battle.
Keep moving towards the core. Uh-oh. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about it. Said something about I either need to destroy this thing or override it.
Thank you. Leon, please help me!
Restraints destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center. Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
My sister!
Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Artok. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go.
Rhea's gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the auxiliary center. I think she meant Aurea's retreat circle the end of the shaman's path.
Then I will meet you there. For the last verse of my sister's song.
All of my interactions with Aurea were recorded and stored in my memory. I'd be happy to play any of them for you, but there was one in particular I thought you would want to see first. I captured it 4 years ago, just after I told her that I could no longer defend myself against the daemon's attacks.
I will speak of this to my brother. Aratak is strong. At the Battle of the Frozen Ghosts, he took 3 Karja arrows and still came back to camp carrying a wounded scout. Never was I so happy to see him. Or so proud. So you see, if anything can be done to defend you, he will give it all he has.
Aloy's here. That's enough for now.
If you want to hear her voice again. Come closer, Aloy. We have much to discuss.